There's nothing wrong driving across shacks, townships. Anyone can do that. In fact, some of them find it fascinating because they haven't seen it. It can be a tourist attraction, it's great property. But they don't want to do that because the kind of people they're going to encounter there, they have no trust that they can come back alive, they'll come back with their belongings, and they will be safe. That is the core of the issues that we're having in our township. We have not invested in the people. And until we get our people to understand what it is to live in harmony with one another, respect foreigners, respect different religious inclinations, we're going to have a problem. Because any small thing that happens, any conflict, is going to set them alight. And the beautiful infrastructure that we are trying to build is going to go out in flames. So we are embarking on this program that I'm very excited that South Africa Day has at its core patriotism. And we'd like to see how we can work with you, because we have to foster patriotism in our people. They need to first love their environment, respect their environment, keep it clean, keep it ordered, understand the country and where the country is going, so that we are able to bring in all of this infrastructure investment to create the jobs that they want, fight the inequality that is there, transform the society the way we want to transform it, and create social stability. In our civic education, we also deal with all sorts of social pollutions that are hindering this kind of progress also from being a success. Things like drugs, amanyawupe, terrorizing members of community, terrorizing those that are coming to assist them. Those are issues that we still need to dig deeper. In our part, also the city of Johannesburg, to say how do we keep that so that we make it easy for platforms like this to go in now and plow in and build and maintain and grow the township. As I draw to close, the former president Mbeki, he made this comment. And he says, we need to put more emphasis, and I'm quoting, on the need to transform South African society.